But apparently, there's a theory going around, Amy De Bruyne, that Steph Corbett is the linchpin in the whole thing, and that she is going to be one of the main characters and the main storylines in the finale on Sunday night. What do you say to that?
I say no comment.
I'm going full Kelly McDonald or Joe Davison here. No comment. I've already put it to you that Steph is more involved than people might think she is. I can see your face right now, and you're trying to say nothing, but your eyes are sparkling. I'm wondering. There's questions to ask about Steph. This 50 grand that Ted gave her, do you know, it's still in the attic. What's happening there? What's going on with her and Steve?
I'm just enjoying everyone's theories. I'm actually enjoying everyone's theories. That's all I can say. I'm really enjoying them. I can't say a word. You'll enjoy it. I know that much.
Oh, I know why. Well, I wish it was on right now at 4 o'clock, to be honest with you. I can't wait.